People from all over the Ohio Valley gathered to watch the OglebayFest Parade. It kicked off around 9:30 this morning, starting at the Good Zoo, going past Shank Lake, and following the lodge to the hilltop. Families and friends watched the parade floats as festival royalties, superheroes, first responders, and the Wheeling Park Marching Band passed through. Kids could be seen jumping for joy as different parade floats threw candy out into the crowd.